I hope that by the end of this, you will be persuaded to consider teaching synchronously online in your writing classes.